Look at this calculator. That's amazing. Is it a calculator?
Old calculator.
They will return, don't worry.
By flash, okay. I'm gonna get two. Is there ever two together? Oh, I know why they got them both in. Open it up. Oh, no. We had one other branch right inside.
Oh, no.
Mira los colibríes.
Pura casualidad.
Dios mío, la catarata se llama Catarata de San Fernando.
That is known as the Hercules beetle. Oh. Bueno, en español se le conoce como acá en Costa Rica como cornizuelo. Es un escarabajo.
Are you getting his tonsils?
No. What's the deal with it? This is a male Hercules beetle. They're one of the heaviest and largest beetles in the world. And you see these horns that they have. Look at the size when they the shape when they open their horns. And look at the abdomen shape, this part.
Why does it keep?
You know, beetles, when they're upside down, they're pretty much useless. Okay. Males, when they fight each other over territories, or females, what they do is grab the abdomen of each other, or try to do so, to flip each other.
What is it?
It's escarabajo.
Да, русские здесь были до меня, к сожалению.
Pero a mí me viste esto como mueve la lengua, ¿no? Mira cómo se queda el perfil como un helicóptero, ¿no?
Además, como un chupa, ¿no?
Thank you.